Welcome to my video, this Ekogen, presenting the Lowstars All-Star Series. The mission for today is episode 14, Absolve will be the Seekers, H14-3 with Wizardel. Here's the squad composition. The Rat Roach, S3-M3, Module 3. Bring a Flag Bearer, E2 not required. Any Ambusher, same thing, E1 max is fine. AoE Medic, E2 would be safer, but E1's fine. And here's how it was done.
Everybody, let's
raise
go.
That flag.
I'll stay
Start
vigilant.
Sniping that chalice.
Critical hit.
Among us. Drop in the rat roach.
This is
a slippery
shot.
One.
The revenant's battling.
Block the defender with our defender.
This is the shot. Get around, guys.
Once it's clear, bring another sniper. Make it smell nice. And then Supa.
Here's something yummy for you.
Break that core. All the heals. Having a better executor is recommended.
Yes.
Return the following. And then bring in the yo-yo. Use gravel. Block with the Reaper. Kill as many as you can. Destroy these defenders. Another wave of fidget spinners. Destroy as many. Incoming lasers. All the heals. You can help block, keep Kurgan alive. Ethan and Hummus will work on that core. Same thing with Meteor. Bring her back. Make sure you get rid of that defender. Then return those two.
Perfect chance.
Drop in Kruus. Irritate that chalice. We're going to half tile split tank these defenders. Now you can use your skill. And that will cause the explosion to splash and hit all those freaking annoying guys. Incoming lasers. We need to work on that top one. Once our rock is gone, drop in Perfumer and the Doge. Shield up. Beagle's getting low. All the heals.
Don't see any harm in this.
We can return the snipers at this point.
Awaiting your orders. Is it my turn? Anyone hungry?
Bring back the yo-yo. Lasers are going to get charged pretty well, so this part's going to hurt.
So you
all the heals.
And came up with a plan of plopping.
Activate that potato bomb. Keep swapping. Gummy might get low. Raise your flag.
Understood.
And then just keep blocking. Once W breaks that core, stop
again.
Her skill.
Son of a gun's got filthy mouth.
And we'll bring back Hummus.
I thought you wanted
in that spot,
to
he can hit
up.
Both cores. Bring back one of the snipers from that corner and help with both. And then save your best sniper. Block these fidget spinners. Kill as many as you can.
Any orders for me? Any orders for me?
and those cores, the faster, the better. And then we'll bring back gravel to help smack those cores. Once those soul husks are lined up with those cores, use your skill right away. Same with Ethan. Don't delay on that.
There's more of you? What a day.
The faster you can control the cores, the better. And then swap with your Vanguard. You may or may not need your Executor. But there should be two remaining at most. Go ahead and block with a Defender. Buy some time.
What? You think you're gonna grind me down with numbers?
If they die, keep locking, pass down bodies. Keep locking. Ethan's gonna help out.
But it can solve you.
There's more of you. What a day.
Hurdle out. Now we'll bring back our best sniper. DPS the chalice. As soon as Wizardell's skill is ready, activate that potato bomb. It's gonna splash on the core, which hits the chalice.
There is no hesitating in that.
And there we go. That's how I cleared H14-3. Check out the links below for my episode 14 content. Check out my socials, like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace out.